right, hot shot. So you got a golden palomino between your knees and no rings. Now what?
We can use the headlight as a parabolic mirror. And we got the side view mirrors.
To beam it in. You can use the lens from the binoculars to modify the curvature of the reflector to give it a little more distance.
Yeah, but we still have to get closer.
Well, we got a plan. Let's go.